Good evening, everyone. My name is Mr. Lawrence. I am our strings teacher at Seneca Original School, and our orchestra director here at Seneca High School. I would like to take a moment to welcome you all to our first concert of the 2023-2024 school year. It's our fall concert, and it's our first of three for our general population of students. And we're trying to keep things moving nice at this evening for everyone. And what you're going to see though this evening is roughly our first few weeks of work that we've gotten in this school year. And if you had a chance to scan the QR code for our virtual program, this is the first time I've had it done with the Canva before. But you'll notice that we have some 7th grade students and 6th grade students also joining our 8th grade students to help provide some opportunities for growth and challenge. And they had to work on putting some of the music together on their own and with help from me outside of normal class time. So the work that they put in is absolutely fantastic to have seen because they definitely got a lot of it really comfortable with me really just giving them the music. So I'm very grateful for that. And hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
our next portion of the program, we are going to have some solos and duets. Our first solo performance will be a performance of Hedwig's theme from the Harry Potter movie series, composed by John Williams. It will be performed by Micah Isbell on violin and accompanied by Janet Andrews.
Thank you.
you're going to go ahead and finish our small and solo performances with a solo performance of the Canadian by Jacques Offenbach, performed by Christian Chief of the Irish.
Stage now is our Titan Orchestra. It's all of our high school students, and it has been quite a wonderful journey, actually, these last 8 weeks. I'm not totally sure what happened in the last 3 weeks, but we've really made some fantastic progress.
It's so much nicer to have made 6 weeks ago. That's okay. We're there.
We'll be performing two pieces for you this evening. The first is Crucible Mage by Jeremy Wilson here, and the second is Attack of the Walking Faces by
Thank you. Faces!
Our winter concert Thank you all so much for being here this evening for our future Thunderbolts and Titans. Thank you.